is La Trobe was founded in 2001, and today we are one of the leaders in the food distribution and manufacturing sector in Mauritius. And 2 years ago we invested in a tetra pack line, and we are producing Nature's Juice there. Nature's Juice consists of some very innovative flavors like our pina colada and our lemon and mint. And at the moment we're looking for new markets in Africa to export our juices. Yes. Yeah, it forms part of Nature's Juice. It's quite innovative.
Okay.
It goes well with cocktails. It it targets a young generation, the millennials coming up now that like to have a cool drink in the afternoon, maybe in the evening, and during parties or going to the beach. It's a beach for Mauritius. Oh, it's been challenging. Like manufacturing, I think anywhere else in the world is challenging. Mauritius especially, because we are far from our raw material market. But if we invest in innovative products, I think we can succeed. And the proof is that we are one of the leaders now in Mauritius. Well, Africa, it's got lots of prospects. I'm very positive about Africa. I've traveled a few countries in Africa. It's my first time now in Zambia. I'm very impressed with Zambia. Very positively impressed. And I think there's lots of prospects in Africa for business. Personally, I've been to South Africa a lot. I like South Africa. And we were just in Dar es Salaam 2 days ago. Each country has its own particulars, but Africa as a mainland is a very attractive land to me. I feel good in Africa. Well, Mauritius can be a hub in a few aspects. I think we are already a financial hub for the rest of Africa. We can become also a transport hub for the rest of Africa. We can become an airline hub for the rest of Africa. And hopefully young entrepreneurs like us will also make Mauritius known as a food transformation hub. The biggest opportunities for Africa, I think the challenge also for Africa is to keep the continent stable, especially our part of Africa. I'm talking about the southeastern part of Africa. There's huge opportunities in the food sector, for example. There's huge opportunities. People will keep growing in terms of GDP and things like that. So I think Africa will move forward. Well, coming from outside, even though Mauritius forms part of Africa, we are not in mainland Africa. When you watch the media, there's always what the media says, but when you come to Africa, it's very different. People are really friendly, and people are nice. We are always welcome in Africa. So I think Africa is it's a great continent. To me, African people are the best people in the world. Well, my dream would be to have factories here, invest in Africa. We have the financial power later on. We'll do it step by step, of course. But if we have the financial power, guts we already have at La Trobe, to invest in factories here, and we will surely do it. Well, for a company like La Trobe, if we invest in juices, I believe Africa has all the raw materials required. You are lucky enough to have a very fertile land and a good agricultural sector. Now you need to transform this agricultural sector into more value-added products. so you can also export to the world and get Africa known as producers as well, not just suppliers of raw materials to the rest of the world. You need to, Africa needs to transform things, get value-added things on the market.